more lonely nights. That dark evening in June, and we danced and held each other tight. What else was there to do? And we danced, felt her cheek against my chest. We didn't know why, but we knew how. When we danced, I never felt so blessed. There weren't any past, just now. And we danced, feeling her lovely scent. She sang along to the tune. When we danced, I tried to be a gent. But was it the right time to croon? My right hand on her soft bare back, her velvet black hair tickling my chin. My heart was the victim of a nuclear attack when I touched her delicate skin. And I remember thinking while we danced, where would all this lead? But then I told myself, no, just go with the flow. There's no next chapter to read. So we just danced to that McCartney song. My record player kept spinning that 45. And we danced, and nothing could go wrong. We've never been happier about being alive. We hoped the dance would never end. All that time would just take a pause. But the dance did not last forever. But it was not the end, of course.
Pause. But the dance did not last.